welcome Debbie to Switzerland. Magic.
Magic. Absolutely.
And today we celebrate 15 years of Nia in this country. How do you feel?
Well, I've heard that this is one of the richest countries in the world, and I believe it.
Yes.
It's not just monetary, but the heart and the joy and the beauty and the people. Really, I'm speechless. It was one of the highest experiences for me, watching the students and the teachers and their mastery of joy,
yes,
and their mastery of movement, and their mastery of listening and dancing to the music. It was phenomenal.
Thank you, Debbie Rosas. Nia, 15 years in Switzerland.
And thank you, Anne.
Yeah, thank you. And here between the high mountains and the deep valleys, there is a space for this joy. And we love experiencing it. We love the gift that Nia gives us. And we love that the strongest way to say what Nia is, still is, Nia is like chocolate.
You have to taste it.
Yes.